We're here today with Justin Vanderhyde. What an amazing name, and he's also got an amazing voice. So check out, you have me. So check out the great work we're gonna do today. Thanks. Gotta get that Larynx down a bit. We've got to stop it going up, down, up, down. Yeah. It's just gonna cause you more inconsistencies. That's actually better than I thought. I thought you were gonna go. But actually, you kept it. But you see how they're inconsistent, but you kept it really balanced there. One more time on that. Keeping it all pretty balanced, that's nice. That sounds better than last time.
Yeah.
That sounds pretty balanced.
Okay, good.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
You know, but it's like, you're not chesting it already. Yeah. We're already starting to drift into that head voice territory.
Yeah.
Great, awesome. Not tongue tension is this, just here we are. That like slight sound, you're nowhere near that sound like that. It's the tiniest bit, it's only because I've got like vocal cords ears.
Yeah.
So we want to get rid of that. Let's do it. Make it touch. Not falsetto, that's the one because of the tongue release. Did you feel that?
Yeah.
That's the one.
Yeah.
That was much, that's the bright then forward place one.
Yeah.
That's not falsetto, that's in that mixy place. A bit more relaxed, less pouty, so just near. Where was that B flat? I want to know, where was it? Was it belt? Was it falsetto? What was it?
No, not bad. I don't know.
What was it?
It's like a mix. I don't know.
A mix? The Mitchell mix? It's not the mix. It's the Justin mix. But that's the thing is, you're like, where was that?
Yeah.
That's the new coordinations that we want. Not full pelt belt and not disconnected. One more time on that. And then that one we can then make louder. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. You know, something intimate.
Yeah, yeah.
And because there's no chance to be intimate for the rest of the song.
Yeah.
Fish in the sea, dragonfly out in the sun.
Yeah.
But what if this bit is breeze drifting on by?
Yeah.
And then, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's almost talky even.
Yeah, yeah.
So try one more time and I'll turn the volume down with that feel. If you can sing it and say, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, and do your mouth position where we've spoke there. We went, when we did it just then, you went, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. But if you do, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, if you can stay more as you're going to just speak it, the more balanced we're going to be.
Yeah.
That perfect blend.
Yeah.
We don't want to be going, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, singing with the low larynx. But we want a little bit of that.
Yeah.
It's a new dawn,
it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling.
All the work we've done, that B flat then went from super belty chesty B flat, absolutely going for it, to mixy B flat, which is the one we want.
Yeah.
Want to fool everyone into thinking we're pulling up loads of weight when actually you're in a bit of a safe place.
Yeah.
That's yeah. the trick. And awesome, man. It's great.
Yeah.
I love
cool.
it.
Thank you very much.
I hope it helped.
Yeah, no, definitely.